since a little boy, he's spent his life on the wrestling mats. And even though you start to prepare for it late, you cannot match his ability to train, his ability to focus, the idea that once he gets a hold of you, it only ends with him in top position. It does not matter if he has a pretty high crotch. It does not matter if he has to get a single leg or a double leg. The purpose is to get you to the floor, and he has been trained his entire life to do just that.
And he put it well. He's got a lot of throws and takedowns and trips in his arsenal, and we'll try to put them to good use in this matchup.
Gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, Josh Emmett. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses, and 1 no contest.
He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, Yair El Pantera Rodriguez!
Ready? You ready to fight? Do it.
YTC round one is upon us, and if you are somebody that enjoys the ground fighting game, this matchup could be possible.
This fight is amazing. But does the grappler try to keep this fight standing? Does he just throw